Magic Forest Season of Philphonamica. Looks like to be a platforming game where you run and jump. All sorts of... all sorts of stuff is happening and... the game over already. At least we got nice hand run spider spreading all sorts. It's a bit hard to control. Nice collision. Bullets don't seem to do anything to monsters also. Collision detection is completely off. Well, not completely, just completely. Couple of blocks away from where the salt paint is. Intriguing book indeed, but now it's normal again. When I go here, it's mysterious. Sorts of facts. Also, man suits from his legs. Son of Philip. Third question. I guess it's one hit kill. Don't know what the apples are to. Intriguing platforming action indeed is it. Almost home, isn't that the kind of Games Factor kind of thing for Amiga? Those feel like Games Factor game. Click and play or whatever it is called. Son of Philip doesn't jump properly. Makes the jumping a bit hard. No, yeah, it's dead end. It's a new monster, it's a flyman. At least there's a little bit of jump if you hit the edge of thing, you kind of climb up the thing. Definitely nice actually. I think it would be nice if the bullets did something to the enemies, but no. Or maybe they have a really, with a really high amount of health points. That kind of action is possible. Things like 100 health points at each shot takes one. I'm not going to wind out. Just keep jumping on some. Oh yeah, the collision is broken, I can make it. Or the collision has been offset, you could say, making the game a little bit more selling it. Spider cut. It's now time to give up. Keep on gaming then. It's after all not Super Mario Hard. It's an easy platforming game, this. This beat the worst level on this. I wish I had exciting things to say about games. paladin is not my word. Here comes the spider. There's a fly monster up there. Wait for the monster. No, I did the amp. And off set the